our family supports us in our bad times and provides us with the best care. Every member of our family plays an important role in maintaining peace and love. It is our father who heads our family and we all treat him as a hero. Hello friends, I'm Sarah and welcome back to my channel, Smart Kids. Friends, on the very auspicious occasion of Father's Day, under topic My Father, My Hero, I am going to speak few lines on my father. So let's get started. My father is a hero and the best person in my life. He is the one whom I look upon for all my dreams and desires. He faces all the difficulties of life without letting it come on us. He helps me in my studies and solves all my problems. He sacrifices all his desires so that we can live happily. My father is my first teacher who teaches me all the manners and ethics of life. He is the one who guides me in every decision of my life. My father is my hero because he is the one who introduces us with the happiness of life. My father is a hero because he had struggled a lot to give us all the luxuries of life. My father also acts as a bodyguard so that no one could harm us. My father has answers of all my questions and that too in a very simple and easy way. Whenever there is a problem in our family, my father always stands beside us. My father believes in simple living and high thinking, also wants to instill it in us. My father is my best friend with whom I share everything. My father is a hero and also a source of inspiration for me to become an individual like him. My father taught me to be independent, brave and face the world with courage. My father is like a guiding light, showing me the way through the darkness. My father is the best storyteller, entertainer, companion and friend. Today what I am and tomorrow what I will be, all are inspired by my father. Father is the head and protector of the family, who loves his children equally. He is the one who can go to any level just to protect his family. My father not only guides us, but also shares his good and bad experiences of life, so that we can take a lesson from it and achieve success in life. Friends, these wonderful lines on Father's Day, I hope you would have definitely liked. If so, kindly give thumbs up to my video, share with your friends and do subscribe my channel. Happy Father's Day. Thank you friends. Bye-bye.